We start with breaking news. Three deaths may now be connected to synthetic marijuana in the metro area, and the number of people being rushed to the ER has nearly doubled. 7 News reporter Lindsay Sablon confirming this information within the last hour. And Lindsay, the state health department is now launching an investigation.
Tyler, the CDC is actually sending 4 people to help the state health department and local health departments figure out where synthetic marijuana is coming from. This is what the product looks like once it's packaged. Officials at University Hospital took these pictures of the drug brought in by patients who got sick. The illegal drug has several street names like Spice, Black Mamba, and K2. This is not new to the market, but health officials have never seen this many people coming into the ER sick from the drug. 7 News, the first to break details of that concern on our 7 News app 1 week ago today. And this morning, Mark Sally with the State Health Department told me they've now had at least 75 people hospitalized in the last 2 weeks, both in the Denver metro area and Colorado Springs. And that number is expected to rise. Symptoms from the drug include psychotic episodes, seizures, nausea, and vomiting. State and local health officials are going back through medical records to determine whether all the patients hospitalized were using the same product. So why use this? Well, I called a few drug testing sites this morning, and they tell me one reason may be because synthetic marijuana does not show up on a normal drug test screening. You have to request a specific screening for this. Reporting live in the newsroom, Lindsay Sablon, 7 News.